Time to find out now what's on ITV's News at 10. Here's Julie Etchingham.
On tonight's programme, a gunman on the loose in Paris. He burst into a newspaper office and opened fire there before heading to a bank. We'll have the latest on the police hunt for him. And did England manager Roy Hodgson fall into a reporter's trap when asked to name three famous Germans ahead of tomorrow's match? Those stories and all tonight's news. Usual time, 10 o'clock.